Okay guys, well, we're back with Bioshock Part 2. Jesus, what was that? Anyways, yeah, you want to come through here, the surgical area. Once you've got the incinerate and telekinesis. If you guys don't know. Shut up. If you guys don't know where that is, you can watch Part 1 of this, because I showed you how to get it.
Why do we have two?
This is how you do it. One dude will come over here and throw a bomb at you. Throw it at the crew. And you don't have to do this, I just have some crack to take it. Bish! You fish! Not you. I've actually never tested this. Will this work? Hey, it looks like it did. Nope, it did not. He still gets the turrets. He did not start up the turrets. What a noise, man. Oh, shoot me now. There you go. Shoot me, shoot me. Yeah. Freaking little. You little cheese ball. Yeah. Ah. Now you'll be here.
What can I do
with this one? You can try to hide or not, it won't work. I tried, but he'll still
fight. Mother makes them beautiful, but they always turn out wrong. That one's too fat. This one's too tall. This one's too symmetrical.
They're all the same, dude.
An intruder. He is ugly.
Okay,
ugly.
I know.
Ugly.
Okay, Jesus. I know I'm not the best looking guy, but you don't have to shout it everywhere. God. Whoa, what are you? Here comes the choo-choo train. Die. Just die. What do you think? Just die. It's okay. Rest in peace. Actually, don't rest in peace. Rest in suffering.
You alright? No time for somebody to hear that.
Well, that's about to explode soon, so I got to go.
Head back to Mirstia. I'm working my way to the backside of Port Neptune myself. We'll get there soon enough.
And butthole inside. A saw. I see you. And I'm running you down. You guys are ugly, not me. Jesus. Oh my god. Snowbell! You went from being a secret life of pests to trying to kill a girl. Hey yo, I'm not trying to kill her. Hey, I'm not looking for Adam. I'm sure Adam already drowned. It's okay, guys. I'm not looking for him. Nope, I don't have a heart. Thank you.
Took fine little girls and turned them into that, didn't you? Listen to me, boyo. You won't survive without the antidote. Things are carrying. Are you prepared to trade your life, the lives of my wife and child, for 10 bells of Frankenstein?
It's okay, girl. I'm not gonna hurt you. You're a kid. Are they, like, possessed? Is this the Exorcist? Well, it's okay. See, I could be holding a revolver, a machine gun, or a shotgun, but I'm not. If I could, I wouldn't be holding anything in my hand right now, but this is a game. Now let me get drunk before I rescue you. Oh, chill, I'm saving you. I always wondered, why does he have to stroke her head?
Thank you.
You're welcome.
The path of the righteous is not always easy, yes. The reward will become clear.
Oh, they get through there. No.
Huh. 10 bells playing you for a sap.
Well, let's get
through. Those things may look like wee little girls, but looks don't make it so. You need all the attitude you can get to survive.
Survive? Okay, listen, dude, I'm not gonna kill a kid. There's a stone called Dig.
Do that.
One second, guys, my cat broke down my damn door. Okay, I'm back. Let's get, reduces all physical damage or a health upgrade. I want to save my thing, so I'm going to get reduces all physical damage. I want to save my item if I need a lot to get by, because I'm not killing a kid. Oh, I don't have enough first aid kits. Okay, I guess I have to take on this behemoth. Trust me, buddy. This is gonna pain you more than it does me. Ah, Jesus. No, leave it alone. Dead. Now I'm gonna save you. Cat was being a brat. Like usual. Here you go, guys. Give you a little sneak peek. Look over there. Meow, meow. I'm so afraid that one of these are gonna come to life. Boo, quit. Yes, my cat's name is Boo, because she always jumps out and scares us. She just rolled over like a dog. Come on, you wanna do that again? Come on, I dare you. Yeah, that's what I thought. Either it'll be O-Tap shit.
And I'm craving Dino Shocker so well.
Yeah, how'd that feel? A freaking Sploicer? In the words of Atlas, the Sploicer. I'll see you guys in the next video where we'll be doing Niptoons Bounty.